I'm Jennifer Smart, and we're here at Hollywood and Highland to celebrate the opening of Percy Jackson and the Olympians, The Lightning Thief. It's a story about Greek gods and their children. I'm speaking with Brandon.
Hello.
What was the most challenging part of making this movie?
Walking on my tippy toes the whole time. Like, you gotta understand, I'm in ballet shoes and tights the whole time, and I'm like, walking on my tippy toes the whole time. And it was really tough, you know, standing character, like, doing that. And not going overboard, because I'm a comedian, I had to make sure I stay serious, too, so.
Your background is in comedy. Mm-hmm. Did this movie kind of change the course for your career?
That's a great question. I was thinking about that today. I've been getting a lot of offers to do some other type of things, so hopefully, that would be great. Because I want to do both. You know how you ever watch people that can be funny in serious movies, but not go overboard? That's what I want to do.
I'm speaking with Alexandra. What was the most challenging part of making this movie?
There were a few challenging parts, but I was so excited to be doing the movie that it almost made it easier, even when it was challenging. I think at first, when I first got to Vancouver to film the movie, getting into shape and doing all the stunt training was the most difficult part. But a lot of fun.
Has playing a demigod changed your outlook on life?
A little bit. I think it has. I mean, going through this whole process, every single thing you do in your life is a step to something else. And it's a really wonderful learning experience. And, you know, I learned so much by working with such amazing actors and by working with such an amazing director. And it's empowering also, I think.